io l'orizzonte mancano le parole. Sì, lo so che non c'è luce in una stanza quando manca il sole. Se non ci sei tu con me su le finestre mostrare tutto il mio cuore che è acceso. Chiudi dentro me la luce che ho incontrato per strada.
Sogno all'orizzonte manca le parole. E io sì lo so che sei con me, tu mia luna, tu sei qui con me. Mio sole, tu sei qui con me.
What a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how. I watch them grow. They learn much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Ooh, yeah.
So, Nancy. Yeah, notice you're sporting a new hat. It's like a Seahawk hat. I see the 12 up there. What's all that about anyway?
Well, actually, thank you for asking. This is a really important hat. As you know, I like to pick something up on every trip, and I usually pick it up at the Seattle airport. So if you look at this, what does that look like? It looks like the
heartbeat
of Seattle, and then of course the 12s are represented, and of course the Seahawks colors. So we've got the green of our beautiful green Seattle and the blue skies. Everything incorporated in one little hat.
Wow, amazing, may I say, amazing. Well, thank you for the time on this interview. I hope there's no charge. I mean, it's free, right?
What? Actually, nothing in life is free.
But do you have any implants?
Not yet. I'll get those when I touch foreign soil.
Okay. Well, thank you very much. Have a great day.
You too.
All right, you got it.
The grapes are just being rolled. It's a mess in the back. Let me help this. I will make a professional.
Too many hands. Yes.
Pro in the woods, isn't that something else? That is really a cool pro pose, they call this. And it's a great job, Mr. Crow or Mrs. Crow. I'm sorry I couldn't tell you got the hat on. Seahawk Crow, yeah. Cool, very much. Thank you very much. Thank you. There she goes. Oh, this is a difficult one. This is one of the hardest ones you'll ever do. She's trying to tie her shoe. No, that's not it. Watch this, folks. Oh, I don't know. It's a toughie. Thanks for trying. It's going to be performed in a moment here by Nancy Van Pevenage. She's just part of her head. Looks like, I'm pretty sure that. There she is. Yes. Oh, she's gone again. But she's doing good. Watch this now, folks. This is not easy as it looks. Don't try this at home. Keep the kids away from this video, please.